retirement of our nation's flag is a heavy responsibility, and it must be addressed with the proper respect and dignity that it deserves.
This flag is wholly worthy of the honor we're bestowing on it. It doesn't just represent the 50 states and the 13 original colonies, it represents the ideals upon which our country was founded.